The Ohio State Buckeyes in control, in command right now, but they trail, and that's the important thing as far as Michigan's concerned. Michigan has 14. Ohio State has 6. 4 minutes and 13 seconds remaining. The I formation. There's Gerald pitching off the spring. He's into the open. He's hit at the 20. He breaks the tackle. He's down to the 15, 10. Knocked out of bounds at the 3-yard line. He's knocked out of bounds by Owens. 4 minutes and 4 seconds remaining. Ohio State is 1 yard away from coming back into contention. It would make it 14 to 12. No, they're claiming he stepped out of bounds at the 8-yard line. They're claiming he stepped out of bounds at the 8-yard line. So Michigan's defense, that has been called on so many times over the last 101 games under Schembechler, is asked once more to stop this great Ohio State football team of 1977, the fourth-ranked team in the nation, from moving 8 yards in 4 plays. It's the I formation, springs deep and Logan close. Rod Gerald under center. He rolls out to the right. He keeps it. He fumbles the ball. It's recovered by Michigan at the 18-yard line. It's recovered by Michigan. The maize and blue go wild. Buford is calm, cool, and collected. Fielding a joust wherever you are. You smile down. You put the whammy on Ohio State. It was Derek Howard. Oh, how the fates, the fortunes of football change. Ohio State has beaten Michigan 4 times. 4 times Woody has bested Bo. And 3 out of those 4 years, Michigan has had every statistic except the final score.